I went to an elementary school on the Schulgasse, and I followed the steps that my brother had preceded me in with the same teachers, and he was an extraordinary student. In my early years, all I heard was how great Lewis was. You know, he learned how to play the piano from a girl that he knew. He was knowledgeable in Latin when I was just beginning to learn how to read and write. He went to a very well-known gymnasium, an academic gymnasium, and he was the outstanding student there. I still meet people who remember him. So wherever I went, I was Ludwig Kandel's little brother. It was not an enviable position. My brother was also technically quite gifted. So he developed a shortwave radio set, and we were listening together when Hitler marched into Austria and then into Vienna in March of 1938. Now, this had sort of an interesting prelude.